Hello, my name is Pharos and I'm a recording artist, and I'm introducing my new single, What He's Done. The song, the inspiration came out of just going through some troubles, struggles, you know, challenges that we face in life, and then God got me out of it, and so I felt like celebrating. I felt like a million bucks. So I reached out to my former producer MacD, who's based in Zimbabwe, and I said I need a song that helps us celebrate. So he came up with the beat, and then I flew to Zimbabwe in 2018 March, and then we recorded the song. 2020 was really full of challenges. Besides having trouble getting video producers who were reliable. So when Corona came, of course, we couldn't fly. We couldn't even get video producers here to shoot the videos. So that really pushed back my music a lot. The whole year, I wasn't able to record anything. Now not being able to release the music, people, I'm sure, were wondering, what's going on? Did she have a fight with a producer or anything like that? So it was really challenging. I tried to do a few live shows, but you know, it's not as effective until you have the real videos, you know, so it really affected me a lot. Despite the pandemic affecting a lot of production of the new music that I had to fall back and start letting people know I still have two other albums that are out, and I was promoting those, sharing them with people so they will not forget who Pharos is. No matter what challenges we face, God is always going to come through. So, you know, He has done great things so far. From my music and from my song, I hope people realize that there might be challenges and there will be challenges. You just have to keep moving. Have faith in God. God will never fail us. He's never failed us yet, so He won't ever fail us. So just keep going, keep pushing, do whatever you can, leave the rest to God, and everything will always come to fruition. So I hope you all can look out for this, and also you can listen to my old music. It's all available on Amazon, Apple, iTunes, anywhere. You just Google Pharos, and then all the music will come up. If you'd like to find out more about my music, you can check me out on social media. Instagram is Pharos815, F-A-R-O-S-E-815. On Facebook, it's Pharos. And then on YouTube, Pharos Music. And then you can always email me at pharosmusic@icloud.com.